side up and it matches this side in height. And so now I have the symmetry that I wanted. And then from here, I just go in and I give her more volume. There we go, I'm going in. Is that okay for you? Mm-hmm.
I'm not responsible for any facial expressions I make right now.
You have to make it a party. So what are you doing for the holidays?
Probably moving.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is your mom going to be able to help you too?
Yeah, she's like, you don't want to be moving when the snow gets here.
I'm just on this board. I'm just going to make this border a little stronger to match the little volume, but I don't need the lift as I need it on the other side. Look at how pretty.
She truly enjoys her job. Cajun turkey this year, so that was different. It had a good flavor.
Did you do it?
No, I don't have. My mom did it.
Does your son like turkey?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good.
I'm just quality control. Yes. The dogs enjoyed it too, so it's a party.
That's awesome.
Dr. Vakil, watching you do this is like watching a mad scientist. You're like, more, more, more.
That's funny. I'm gonna get some in your lower lip and then we'll keep going.
So pretty!
Yeah, I mean, her lips are so perfect to begin with.
They're amazing.
But the filler has really helped you with hydration. Your lips are kind of dry. And the creases on the bottom were stronger before. Mm-hmm.
Definitely more prominent.
I'm going in. Can't talk. I'm going to try and give you a little more height on this bottom lip.
Just a little bit of pressure, but because of the numbing, it's, you almost don't feel anything.
Not so bad. She gets to laugh through the procedure.
Absolutely. Always a plus.
which one's me. Still have a little bit left, but take a look.
Oh, perfect.